Hey Buzz, what do you want to do today?
I don't know, maybe watch a movie?
Sure thing, Buzzo. I've got a movie to watch. The Incredibles 2!
We need to watch that one. All right, everyone, I'll put the disc in. And put it aside. All right, everyone, gather around in front of me. Oh, my hat always falls off. I know, Jesse. Come on, Buzz, gather around too. Never mind. We're at the language selection, so what should we watch it in, Woody? English. We should watch it in. Warning screens. I don't know, that gets tiring, every DVD we watch. Whoa! That's satisfying. Oh, we're at the DVD menu. Good timing, too. Hey, Woody, are you sure this doesn't have the THX logo? What? Hold on, let me check over here. Okay. Okay. Where is it? Oh! Woody, are you okay? Never mind. Let's just watch the DVD. I'll just put it aside. And I'll stand you up there, Jesse. Let's play the movie. Oh boy, the movie is starting. I'm pretty sure this does not have the THX logo. I agree with you, Jesse. Hold on, what's that sound? Is it rain? Whoa! I don't know. Whoa, I don't know whatever it is. Whoa! Oh no, it's gonna be. The THX logo! Whoa! 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 Maybe we should have watched the Wiggles movie or the Spider-Man trilogy instead. At least those movies don't feature the THX logo. I agree with you, Jesse. But the bright side, the movie is starting. We should sit back and watch The Incredibles. I've heard that, cowboy, cowgirl, and space ranger.